The summon thing is still gone. I don't know why. But I guess I'll... Maybe I have to re-unlock it or something? Maybe it was a limited of how many you can do? 12 seems like an odd number of how many summons you could do before it's gone, but okay. Try curling out this time. I gotta rearrange my keys. I think I want all of them on one bar. I don't like them being on two separate lines. Feels unnatural to transition. I think I'm gonna make it QERT across. And then change my Q and E for these things. Solar flare. But I don't know what most of the shit does. Level up, level up. Upgrade the car? Did I just unequip it? Whoops. Equipment upgrade. Off on that because those rising souls are also used to level up characters and rather level up characters at this point. Double check this again. Triple, quadruple check. Alright, gonna close the game out so I can change the control. Well, actually, I might be able to change controls without that. If I just do this. Yeah, I can do it right here. That should work. That should feel more natural. I didn't even want them to be just 1 through 4 and change the swaps to Q and E. And I'll see how this feels. Adult drama stuff, sorry. I probably should have stopped the video at least, but I didn't. Can I only select one member? Oh. Stuck with these two. I gotta use him. I'm not sure what that did. Yeah, this definitely feels more natural. Sorry and shit. Man, when it started with the voice acting, I was thinking the whole thing might be. Just, no, hi, I'm Goku, Dragon Ball Legends. That's all they got her to record. Right, she's a busy lady. She's got a lot of gigs thanks to this fucking series. I wonder how much she charges. I mean, I gotta assume she's one of the better paid voice actresses out there, because, I mean, you can't have Dragon Ball without her. I mean, all the main characters. Now, will this training be faster than just using them in combat? I think it may not. I'll just throw in some... I'll throw in Captain Ginyu, because I like Captain Ginyu. Ginyu Taicho. Now, Raditz is as strong as a Cyberman, so... should be an easy fight. But the Dragon Ball video games never make Raditz as weak as a Cyberman. He's not even in this battle. He's supposed to be. He is in the series. Of course, Saiyans evolve and yada yada, so if he didn't die when he died, when he got stronger...
本気で来るんだな。
はっはっ、わらららら、はっ、なりゃりゃりゃりゃ、
ooh, which move should I go with? Yeah, his striking is not very good.
Konaguna にしてやるぜ。
Did I get him below 40%?
このベジータ様とやり合えるとはなかなかだな。
Wait, did I get all of them? Neat. I got a bonus for it. Neat. I'll have to come back to this level. Pick the party for me, it looks like. How many times can you fight one guy? I only get to pick one again. One life. Well, I'm not qualified. Well, I might be. Levels look a little high, I might get fucked up. You get a little stronger first. So it wants me to upgrade my equipment. Unlock one boost panel with shadow people. And then from here, it's a matter of which direction I want to go. okay, all that. Oh, 27 of those? Fuck it, let's do it. The main guy, so he's gonna be used a lot. Might as well. 300 needed. Okay, but he's ready to level up when I get there. Upgrade equipment as I can. Alright, guess I'll get my ass kicked in some PvP. Is this one a computer tutorial one? Because those levels look really low. I think that was a rigged match. I think that was a freebie. I don't think I truly won. Sure, I'll review you. Alright, you get a 2. There, you want my opinion on the game so far? That's my opinion on the game so far. Maybe don't ask me until I've played it more. Also, it really annoys me when it tells me, hey, rate our game! Yeah, I know how PvP rankings work. I'm not gonna read all that. Now, I believe those are summoning tickets. But it's not letting me go back to that summon thing. Oh no, maybe those are just for leveling up. It said Z needed 20. I mean, it's not a summon ticket at all. I'm gonna make the level 20 to get it. Seems to be having a little bit of an issue with the accept all part of accept all. These I might need to actually work on. There we go, it's connecting again. Clear story 2 times, use 10 energy, rising rush, adventures, get 1 equipment. I'll look at summon one more time. Fuck up and use these and not even realize it? The chrono crystals? Maybe I'm oblivious. Thought I used some kind of ticket things. Oh, maybe it's not displaying because I don't have any tickets. You can do zero summon so I can see zero options. I guess I need to pay more attention. Lori to Vegeta. I win. pants. To be continued. Like that was a mission it wanted me to get real easy. This consecutive summon comes with the freebie. That's for training. I know that from my friend shit. Now. So this has more types of powerful people you can get. So wouldn't this be better to go for? Wouldn't it be... Is it 5% to get someone of that rank and then it randoms in that rank? Like the Bora. Go with this one. More options. Vegeta wasn't in that list. Good shit. Victoria. Weak. No sparkings. Oh, good. Five of those little stones. Let's try out the Nappa story. Only a little short. I'm gonna do it anyways. I get my ass kicked, I get my ass kicked. Gonna get beat by Cybermen. Who gets beat by Cybermen? I mean, except Yamcha. Dian, Chaozu.
Kakugo wa ii ka?
Up you too. I haven't even hurt this thing. Oh no, it's swapped. Oh, it's trying to do a swap, didn't work. Way, way too soon. Yamcha's dead. To be continued when I have more strength. Lose all of these. In the level 300 one, I'm not level 300 yet. Oh, I got an item. That was... Those are probably the two I'm closest to getting, that's why they're at the top of the list. Got for Vegeta. Thank you. I mean, I got some new extremes. Let's see if I want to replace anyone. An extreme Chazu, extreme Raditz, extreme 18. Color wise, he's green. I don't have any greens. Diversity. Doria. I'd rather have 18 than Doria, though. Doria does have a thick, meaty vagina, though. Glory to Vegeta, who did one move.
それでいい、それでこそだ。 は逃げねえ。
はあ、transceiver. Child's gonna be your next baby daddy. You just got quite the mouth. Did not need to swap there, but I did anyways. An inferior character.
これからだ。
ベジータ様とやり合えるとはなかなかだな。
Ooh, I did all the things. Super Warrior. I wonder if that's.Like the tag Z Fighters get? I noticed the picture was Yamcha and worked on Krillin, the item I have that had that tag. Last energy. Fine by me, I'm feeling in need of a break anyways. I gotta go look up some baby octopus photos after this fight. Girl's in a bad mood and she likes baby octopi, so track down some good pictures of that for her. A good friend like that. Probably should have done some swaps in there. I want to get a team of Vegetas and teach him Gallic Gun. Amount of energy anyways, alright? Yep. Grab my little mission things and then take a break for a while, because what else am I gonna do anyways? Well, I think I've gotten some energy potion things as rewards, but I got a headache. I'm not gonna use them right now. I'm just gonna wait for the energy to refill, come back a little later.